orkester i Amsterdam. Et af verdens bedste symfoniorkestre. Den nye koncertmester, Jaap van Zweden, var bare 18 år gammel. Efter udnævnelsen til chefdirigent i New York, ja, så er det blevet en fast del af fortællingen om, hvorfor Jaap van Zweden blev dirigent, at det netop skyldtes hans møde med New York Filharmonikernes daværende chefdirigent og helt store koryfæ, Leonard Bernstein.
I still remember that Bernstein was conducting in Amsterdam, and after these concerts we went on tour. And we went to Berlin, and the whole...
That is why you chose this raucous and wonderful song.
Because we're on our way home, and we didn't really want our holiday to end, and we're all Matthew Bates and
Pete. Here it is for you then. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
He said that wasn't really bad, but still, I saw something there, I think. This could be something. And that moment was so influential, actually, for me to say, okay, I take it seriously, I will start really to learn how to connect.
Point for me, in the 80s. Ville dirigenten Leonard Bernstein opleve, hvordan salen klingede, efter den var blevet bygget om. Så han sagde til orkestrets koncertmester, jeg går ud i salen og lytter.